We believe that art has the power to change all of our lives. Arts Council Korea, ARCO as we like to call it, supports a wide range of activities promoting the arts and culture so that all people can share the joy of creativity and lead culturally enriched lives. In Korea, the Culture and Arts Promotion Act was passed in 1972, with the Korea Culture and Arts Foundation established the following year. Then in 2005, the foundation was transformed into Arts Council Korea in an effort to ensure that arts and culture policies would reflect the needs and demands of artists and citizens all over the country. Under the vision of creating a happy citizenry through sharing and creativity of arts and culture, ARCO has three strategic goals: to strengthen the creative capacity of the arts in Korea, to create a happier society through promoting lifestyles filled with culture, and to build a sustainable management system for the arts. While the ARCO head office is located a few hours south of Seoul in Naju, we operate diverse facilities in the Seoul and Gyeonggi region, such as the ARCO Arts Archive and ARCO Human Resources Development Center. The Daehangno area of Seoul is known as a hub for the arts and culture in Korea, with about 135 performing arts facilities and theaters. ARCO runs a number of facilities right in the center of this bustling neighborhood, such as Artist House, ARCO Arts Center, ARCO Arts Theater, and Daehangno Arts Theater. All of these facilities operate to support citizens and artists in engaging with culture in an intimate and enriching way. ARCO is engaged in a variety of large-scale projects in three different areas. The annual budget for the projects is around $190 million. The first area is strengthening capacity for artistic creation. We support the creation of artistic works, international art exchanges, and nurture specialists in various fields of culture and the arts. The second area is bringing art into the daily lives of citizens. We provide opportunities to people in lower-income groups with the aim of addressing cultural polarization and promoting the balanced development of the arts throughout Korea. The third area is making arts funding a part of social engagement culture. We aim to foster a culture of donation to the arts by leading diverse arts donation programs and crowdfunding campaigns to develop new habits of social engagement from the private sector. ARCO also operates various international exchange projects to promote global recognition for Korean artists and art forms. Our annual budget for the international exchange-related projects and grants is about $5.7 million. By commissioning the Korea Pavilion at the Venice Biennale, ARCO is helping Korean visual arts and architecture reach a broad and distinguished audience. ARCO facilitates participation by Korean artists in international artist residencies, enabling them to experience new creative environments and make connections with diverse artists and audiences. ARCO is also exploring joint funding projects with similar institutions overseas to encourage international creative collaboration and all of the exciting outcomes this can bring about. Furthermore, ARCO hosts experts from various ODA-receiving countries to enable mutual exchange between diverse cultures and Korea. These experts have the opportunity to gain new language skills, as well as become versed in Korean traditional music and martial arts. Enriching all of our lives with art and culture, facilitating cultural exchanges across the globe, Arts Council Korea is your culture and arts partner.